Alright everyone, time now for another fresh new start of Wheel of Fortune Games, in which this time, I picked the PlayStation version. And I've got Jay and Nick as my current guests. In just a little bit, Nick, I'm going to get ready to spin the wheel. And right now my cat Tiger is nudging against me.
Hello, Tiger.
The best cat in the world. Oh, here you go. Here you go, big guy. Fine.
It works though.
Yeah, at least you don't stutter like Stuart McDonut.
We'll get to our game in a minute, but first we have a little business to take care of. Mobile game? Okay, so how many people are out there? We'll just add two computer players.
Do this.
Player one, what's your name? Some variety here for you. What's it gonna be?
20-minute game. Let's do this, shall we? And we are in the Holland setting for this game.
Keep your eyes open for the surprise on the wheel.
Here we go.
Here's the category.
So Jay, what am I going to do?
Fictional character. Spin the wheel.
Player one.
All right. A G.
50. Yes, there is one.
Oh, lose turn.
Player two.
I think I'll spin, man.
Spin the wheel.
250.
Is there an L?
Next. Is or
Blake? I think I'll spin better. 300. I'll try an S. You've got four S.
Oh.
Hey, that's $1,200.
That's the more reasonable time to say this, you bitch.
Yeah. Say it again, Jay.
You bitch!
Yes, there are four.
Because she landed on 900 and picked four T's.
I'd like a vowel.
You bitch.
I want to
buy
an E.
Three.
I think.
Oh, she's solving it!
You bitch!
Yeah, really. It'll be okay, though.
And it's only the first round.
Yeah. $4,550. Yep. Just like the time I stole Jay's millions on Big John's Press Your Luck.
Ah, oh, you bastard.
That's not what you said to me when I originally stole it.
And in this round, we're adding a $2,500.
That's not what you originally said whenever I stole it, Jay.
You
weren't taking a look at this.
An all-terrain vehicle worth $5,350.
Want to see our category? Here goes. Same name. Player two, you you go first.
Okay, here I go.
Spin the wheel. 500.
$500.
I'll try an R.
Next.
Sorry, no R's. Okay, player three. I'll spin.
Oh. Yeah. Yep. Bankrupt on the 10 grand. 500. T. I like to take a P.
$700. Yes, one P. Okay, I can now tell you that there are no more consonants to be found in the puzzle. So buy a vowel or solve.
Well, for another 4,200 and the 10 grand, knitting and pine needles. I got the 10 grand.
Now, Aubrey, I got a question.
I have an answer. I think it was in a PlayStation game that I recorded earlier this year. I'm not entirely sure. I have to look into it again. But when I find it, I'll tell you.
I'll look for it.
I know it was uploaded this year, in 2014.
Yeah, I'll look for it.
Okay. The Jackie round.
This time the category is phrase. Okay.
Oh, what a shocker.
Lead off.
Yep.
Okay.
And the phrase is, I'm sexy and I know it. Ow. $450.
$450. I'd like an R.
Next.
Sorry, no R's.
You fake.
Okay, contestant.
Miserably. Well, there's that all-terrain vehicle, T, and I get to pick it up.
Yes, you do.
Surprise! N.
We have 2 N's. That prize is yours if you solve the puzzle.
Yes? I'm sorry? Okay, Robo. Hang on a second, guys, hang on. Guys, can y'all hang on a second, please? My mom's calling me. Yeah. Yes, Mom? I thought she called me, but I guess not.
Gotcha, Robo.
Oh, hi, Robo.
Why did you do that?
G. And hi, Robo. I said hi, that's all.
Hi.
And I thought my mom was calling me for a second, but I guess not.
What?
Yeah.
There are two in this puzzle.
Spit.
$600.
K.
Yes, there is one K.
The Let's go ahead and buy some vowels. Start with an I. By the way, when you messaged me earlier tonight, Robo, I was playing Second Fortune.
Okay. Four names, as a matter of
in which I came out in third place.
Good guess. There are three.
Oh, you forgot. Hello, crazy people.
Oh, hi, Robo.
I
jackpot.
How do you do it today?
S. Solve the puzzle. So for the jackpot, we're $65.50 for $600 for the surprise in the all-terrain vehicle. She was talking a mile a minute.
Congratulations, you get this great prize too.
No way.
Congratulations, you get this great prize too.
What was the surprise? A fabulous sapphire necklace.
Bingo.
Worth $5,260. So far this game, I've won $31,960. By the way, sorry about earlier, guys. I thought my mother was calling me.
We're going to add
but it's fine.
$5,000 space to the wheel.
No hard feelings. Hey, look. Hunter's here.
Hunter!
The category is...
Leader
Player 1,
Mr. Hunter,
wheel.
How are you doing?
I can't stop laughing. I'm hurt.
300.
I didn't know what's in my head.
Trying to strategically pick my letters.
Yes, we've got one for you.
Strategy helps.
Oh, yeah. Because I want to land on that $5,000 a few times before the game's over.
600. Yes, there is 1K.
There's that $5,000!
There is.
C!
Yes.
There's a couple.
Let's see. Two of those at that amount equals... Oh, I'd like to take a P.
Yes, 1P.
The golden toilet is this way.
And the computer players can do it in their leader hosen.
300. We've got one of those for you. $250.
W.
Yes, there's one.
Spin the wheel. N.
250. We have two N's.
L.
300.
Bowl of chicken noodle soup.
Two of them.
Beep, 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 beep.
That means the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve.
$14,350. Bowl of chicken noodle soup. $46,310 for me, $45.50 for player 3, and zippity doodah for player 2.
Thank you.
turn. Well, the reason why I was singing is because we filmed my Disney Blu-ray collections earlier. Despicable Me. Despicable Me.
Well, recently he's become an anti-frozen fan.
Two of them. Hey, that's $1,200.
Hi, I'm Robo Ranger, and I've got diabetes. K is for horses. $5,000. Winner twice, and that's Tom Hanks. $1,400. Another $31,500. $10.
Yeah.
hang on. Hang on a second. Hello? Howdy. It's going fine. Yeah, one second. Mom, you have a call! Sorry about that, guys. That was just my sister on the phone.
That's fine.
Oh, and it's my turn to finally bow. And so far, this game, I have won $117,260. I broke $100,000. If you keep dissing Disney, I'm gonna sing that song.
No!
Then don't diss Disney.
This time around is
oh, God, no.
If you don't diss Disney, I won't sing the song. You diss him, I will. 600. T. Ah.
Sorry. Let's turn things over to player two.
I'll spin, Bannon.
$700. Is there an end banner? No. Alright. We're monitoring you very closely, Robo. Speedo! Speedo! What did you say? Golden Globe winner Kim Basinger.
Way to go. Want to see how much money everybody has?
$118,460, so I am going to get to start an all-new run here. Foster's, Australian for beer. You missed. I told you not to say that, Robo.
Our category this time around.
You didn't. You said it, so I sang it.
Yeah.
Here are the letters. R S T L M E. Okay. Now I need. consonant and a vowel. Time to solve the puzzle.
Lifeboat!
Wow, you've done
did I get?
Well
what did I get? Oh, a trip to Alaska! Foster's stream of beer! You missed. But for now, we'll focus on that later. Let's go ahead and announce my total to the world, which is 132,960. That'll do it for this game. We'll see y'all for our next video coming soon.
JJ the jet plane. That's him.